Ignatius487 here, and welcome back. I'm really digging the way this place looks. It's super awesome. I have switched over to my unlimited laser, which I have named myself. And now we're gonna drink. Okay. Wait. Hang on. I need one dose of right away. I'll be fine. Thank you. Really? I'm tripping balls. I figured I would. Doing this kind of shit. Hello, fishy fish. That's weird. Sorry, Nick. I'm tripping balls, man. Glowing rad stag. Investigate the holy site. What are we looking for? Why is this place gonna be all fucking crazy, dude? Nope. Damn, man. Look at you being all beast. No, 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 no. Oh, shit. Alright, hang on. My battery died. I don't know if my cabling will let me reach it or not. We'll see. Should have done that between videos, huh? Well, it'll be fine. It'll be fine. Damn it. I want to see what you've got, Mr. Beast. Ooh, nice. Thanks for the help, man. There we go. Easy peasy. Hell. Oh, damn. Did you get it? Unlock the cache.
Needs a password. Must be some clue around.
Mm-hmm. Sacred Elements Guide to Adam, to Adam's Holy Word. His table leads within. Alright. No. Well then.
M.
Mother.
T. H. R. Mother? Could that be the password?
There we go. Collect the icon.
Hell yeah.
I'm really digging the skull candles. Can I make those? That'd be boss. This place is so irradiated, it's stupid. Limited ammo. Well, not really. I have a limited ammo. But I don't have to reload this gun, which is super handy. What is this? It's kind of neat. Nothing else on the way, yeah. Go, go, go. Really? No way up here? There we go. What? Oh. Not worried about that, really. Like it's not shooting the laser. Puts the gun away though. I don't really need it. I could probably survive that, actually. Skadoosh. Hello.
More than I expected. Did Adam reveal something to you? I drank from the spring, and the woman led me to this icon. Does this mean something?
A woman? Led you to that icon? What woman? What did you see?
It was otherworldly. The woman, she was like a living shadow cloaked in mist.
Adam above, you really did see her. The mother of the fog. The mother is a messenger from Adam. Acts as a guide to those important to his plans and the future of this family. She's the one who led the first of us to this place. And if she revealed herself to you...
I'm really liking his armor.
You is clear. If you are prepared to take the next step, then I believe there is a place for you among Adam's children.
Sure, I'm willing to learn.
Good. Head inside and present the icon to the High Confessor once his sermon is done. He'll be interested to see that. Once you've spoken with him, you should come see me. Have a task I think you'd be useful for. And here, some more appropriate attire. But know this, we are all devoted servants to Adam here. Messenger or no, actions against the family will not be tolerated. Welcome, brother.
Mm-hmm. I'm not wearing that. No, thank you.
Believe the confessor is wrapping up his sermon. You should head inside.
Yes, I should. By tree.
By the
character.
The High Confessor
fella.
They are doomed, brothers and sisters. And they know it. The people of Far Harbor need only peer out their windows to look upon the face of Adam himself. Given form. No matter how inevitable Adam's reign in this land may be, they deny it. Scoff at us behind their condensers. Kill our missionaries. Slay those who only wish to bring them the light no longer. After years of skulking in the shadows like whipped dogs, our purpose is clear. And I know the key to our victory lies within the nucleus itself. We will claim the
secret. Interesting fellow.
By that accursed robot. And with him, we will wipe Far Harbor from the island. Adam's veil will roll down its streets. Holy Paul,
you should come see me after you've
spoken,
Confessor.
Of their heresy. And when we are finally granted division, it will be as heroes. A new day dawns, brothers and sisters. Glory to Atom.
Huh.
Ah, I'd heard whispers of a new convert.
Welcome. Hello.
How does it feel to take your place among Adam's chosen?
It's an honor, High Confessor.
I'm glad you feel as such. There are many who would squander Adam's grace.
Your helmet's cool, dude.
You've been to Far Harbor, yes? Seen its barriers against Adam's holy fall? Its citizens' blasphemous refusal to vacate what's clearly his domain? What would you do with such a place?
Make peace.
I'd reach out to them. Try to make peace.
Do you not believe we have tried?
Sounds like peace would be better for everyone. This island is dangerous enough as it is.
For years, our predecessor begged for peace, while Far Harbor fortified their bastion of heresy. We tried to help them, to bring them Adam's light. Many of our brethren ended up dying. But now that I am High Confessor, that time is over. All Adam's foes, whether Far Harbor cowering behind their precious condensers, or that ancient robot hiding away his memories within our very home, they will come to recognize Adam as the sole master of this island. But it is only through unity that we can succeed. Adam requires devotion from all his children. Embrace that, and you will do well here. Now. Was there any?
Sure. I found this icon. The Grand Zealot said you'd be interested in seeing it.
Is that the mother?
So the whispers were true. You saw the mother.
How did you get whisper? Dude, I was. We walked in, and you were doing your speech. There's no way you heard any whispers yet.
He expects great things from you, child. As will I. Now, was there anything else?
I'd like to help the family. Is there anything I can do?
There is a member of our little community I've suspected for some time.
All right.
My own inquiries.
We'll let this run a little bit late.
But your relative newness will likely make it easier for you to sniff out the truth. I would have you investigate this person. Should you find proof of any heresy or disloyalty, you're to bring it to me. So you can be trusted, and you'll be rewarded.
Consider it done.
Superb. Bring whatever you find directly to me. Here, the person in question. Leave no stone unturned. This is a chance to prove your value to Adam.
Mm-hmm. Oh, Obert? All right. Sister Obert. Now let's talk to you. Hey, buddy.
Ah, there you are. I have a job for you.
Ready to serve.
Ready to serve.
There is a woman, one of our own, but she's given herself over to something.
Uh-huh.
The confessor ordered Zealot Field to track her down, but now Gwyneth has begun profaning our holy sites with her mad ravings, openly flout. The High Confessor wants her found.
I'll find her, Grand Zealot.
Good. Speak to Zealot Field. She should be able to bring Adam's judgment to the heritage.
Thank you. All right, everybody. Till next time, follow me, Tuna. I'll see you next video.